Good morning, Wilmot. We made it. Today is the last day of school for freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. My name is Delaney Snow. Welcome back to The Echo. This is the final episode of The Echo for the 2020 to 2021 school year. As we look back upon the year and say goodbye to our graduating seniors, I want to say thank you. Thank you to classmates for the memorable year. I want to thank all of our staff members for all of their support this year. I want to thank Kylie Wharton for her vision in making The Echo possible. The Echo will be back next year. If you would like to be a host on a show, or you would enjoy running cameras, editing videos, or even producing your own podcast, please reach out to Mr. Strother or Mr. Straub. Finally, today we want to congratulate all of our graduating seniors for making it through all 4 years of high school. We hope the future holds much success for you. We're leaving you with some highlights from this year's graduation. Have a great summer, Wilmot.
At the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous.
Rutherford. Samuel.